What's up, guys, and welcome back to another vlog. So today I'm off to Oxford United ahead of Gillingham's League One fixture. Oxford and right start to the season. They've won two, drawn two, lost one. But Gillingham lost 2-1 last weekend against a tough Shrewsbury side, but overall we didn't deserve to lose. We did play quite well, so hopefully we play just as well today or even better and hopefully come out with a win. So I'll see you guys up there. Teams look alright, so hopefully we can come out and obviously quite well, so come on, you Jules.
Yeah!
finished Oxford United 3, Gillingham 0. The first half with it, a decent side. Both teams creating chances at each end of the field. A bit of a battle midfield. And then we come out in the second half and it was just atrocious. Three sloppy defending goals. Well, three sloppy goals from defensive errors. Just got past us way too easy, so didn't really look too good. But we've got AFC Wimbledon on Tuesday. Obviously a few of our former players, so be interesting to see how they play against us. Fingers crossed I can go, but obviously the fans are starting to lack confidence in our manager. Obviously, we're right behind him on Tuesday night, so he's got nowhere to hide. He'll have to listen to the fans. But fingers crossed I can go and I'll see you guys there. Fingers crossed Jules can finally get a win. Come on you Jules.